scoot a little bit. I can put this way, in her way. I'm thinking maybe.
Or maybe I'll scoot it that way. I'm not sure.
Can you see it, Bubba, with his nail?
Cooper cut his nail. He said, yeah, I saw that play. And that was a jump right in front of his
face. That's why I made his play.
He threw all that. Yeah, he threw it. He said, no, that wasn't me. Pay attention. No. And you guys won. He was like, no. And I was like, we thought you guys were going to win.
Here we go.
It didn't go nowhere. Hello, how are you? How are you? Good to see you.
Hey, let's roll it. Come on.
6 miles and you swing at the first pitch.
Let's go.
And I think
it's
That's it. I like the trend. That's why I like the trend.
But anyways, Monica's texting me too.
So how many do we have?
Well, so far, okay, that's four. Then I play Chrissy.
So,
I don't know.
Thank you.
Yeah.
That way you're so cute. You're like, watch, he's gonna be like, that wasn't me. I'm like, that's what I did last game too. I was like,
I got you.
You see it. Love it. Planned out, but I'm debating on something for Rico. I have some tan shorts for him, and then I like have a baseball, like the baseball piece with the half cut. So it's like red right here, and it's like a light, like really, really light gray is like the chest area. But I'm debating on trying to go find him like a nice, like a nice collared white, just plain white shirt, and then get him some new plain white bands. And then I can kind of do what I want with that color, like more red or whatever I want. It's really hard for me to choose when more that outfit. And then this other outfit, I have a men's dark jeans, some of the Hey Dudes, and then I have a black or a red long sleeve that I want him to wear, and then I'm wearing a white like shirt with black pants, some jewelry, and I have a white suit.
I saw some really strange ads. I don't know if you're going to tell Alexis about that, those Hey Dudes.
Hey Dudes, I want some. He looks so good. He was like modeling him, and I was like,
but I forgot to like, because like the baseball people have like the spring, because now it's going to be a spring.
So I need him to wear shorts or something, yeah. Because I have one that's like kind of all in, you know,
dressy.
Yeah, like, and not even dressy, like it's just like a nice like black. But then I want him to roll up his sleeves in a couple of the photos so you can see his tattoos. And then the other ones I want him to look like almost free, like his shorts and stuff. So two different types. So I don't know. I'm going to figure that out ASAP. Those are my people.
Thank you.
already they were talking, even while we were on the beach, they were there was hand sanitizer everywhere.
Mine's country, thank you very much.
That's the road actually out there? That's pretty nice there.
Got none.
Say it. What?
Go get it! Shoot two, three!
I think we're coming in. Yeah, let me just. you some snacks. Go get the cooler. Okay. Yeah, give her the cleaner.
You better get your ass out of
here. I think I should keep going up to the right
there. We have one more thing.
Yeah, I need something.
I probably left my
Thank you.
they're supposed to make an offer, or are they putting it in your truck?
They're putting it in your truck. I think. Yeah, because I think me and Nikki are going to leave a little bit early to go get tables. Because it's like a 30-minute wait.
Gotcha, so I'm going to take her to Buffalo with you?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Wait!
Yeah. Can you put that up for us?
I
didn't know you blew a ball with
no,
it.
You're good. Thank you.
Okay, thanks, man.
Yeah. Jose's car.
Yeah.
did Kyle go? Oh, he said he was getting a hotel and they were trying to say it was like $140. I was like, it's like $108 or something like that for a room. But then he was looking for Jose.
Oh, and I was going to tell Jose to go look at the cheap hotels.
Yeah, because you can just go on Google and just type in hotels near Pasco Sporting Complex. We stayed at the Red Lion and it was like 15 minutes away, it was like $70.
It's right here, you can see it.
Yeah, it's down the highway a little bit.
Yes. Yeah. This is for Smiley Mahone. Let me
okay.
Go
back and get him. I tried calling you.
Oh, I'm calling you.
I tried calling you and I'm like, wait, why is this?
They need 9 runs to win.
Oh, it's called the My Place? Yeah, that's the same price as this one.
I know,
I will show you. see tomorrow. What time? Did they say what time?
Huh?
Did they say what time?
No.
Where's it at? I don't even know where that's at. South Italy? We need to drink a red beer. What time are you guys going? I know, right, that's good.
One out!
Okay, what time? Oh, is it
going?
Nice job,
come on, man.